I have seen people come out and actually say that Vasyl Lomachenko was robbed. That's right, robbed against Teofimo Lopez. And Vasyl Lomachenko should have won that fight. Now, I don't know if you guys are either blind or maybe you're just extremely big Vasyl Lomachenko fight fan, but if you have eyes, if you do not have anything wrong with your vision and you saw this fight, you would clearly see that the right man won. Vasyl Lomachenko did not do anything for the first seven rounds. He literally did not do anything. He literally only was doing defensive moves. Like, he was moving around the ring. He was moving a whole bunch. But guess what? In boxing, you want to know how you score points? You score points by actually being offensive and catching your opponent. Now, if Vasyl Lomachenko was moving but also letting his hands go and scoring points, then yeah, he would have won those early rounds. But the guy was being strictly defensive for the first seven rounds. He did nothing because he was too intimidated by Lopez's power. He was in there with a guy who was much bigger than him, who probably hit harder than anyone he's ever fought, and he was not willing to take the risk. That's the only thing that could explain it. He was fighting like he was afraid, okay, for the first six rounds. He was not willing to take the risk against this guy for the first six rounds. So he lost the first seven rounds. You could maybe possibly say that he maybe won one round, but even that one round, which is probably round two, you could still give it to Lopez. So I personally gave it to Lopez. The bottom line is he pretty much lost the first seven rounds. I only gave Vasyl Lomachenko four rounds. I gave him round 8, round 9, round 10, round 11. That's it. So I gave Teofimo Lopez 8 out of the 12 rounds. 8 rounds. And I only gave Vasyl Lomachenko 4 rounds. Like I said, I gave Lopez the first 7 rounds because I thought he clearly won. And then I gave Vasyl Lomachenko rounds 8, 9, 10, 11. The last round, round 12, I gave it to Lopez because he hurt Vasyl Lomachenko. He went for broke and he hurt him. So there's no way you could look at this fight and say, oh, this is a robbery, because Lopez won more rounds than Vasyl Lomachenko. The only way you could call this a robbery would be as if Vasyl Lomachenko won more rounds, and then you could give it to Vasyl, and then you could be like, oh, he got robbed, he clearly won more rounds. No. How can you give a guy the fight and say it's a robbery when he only won 4 rounds out of 12? The only thing that was suspicious in this fight was that judge that gave it like 109 to 119. That was insane, because obviously Vasyl Lomachenko did not get... Obviously, Vasyl Lomachenko at least won, like I said, 4 rounds. It wasn't like he got completely annihilated and lost every single round. That's the only thing suspicious. But when it comes to this match, if you are not biased and you're looking at this fight, when it comes to this match, the right guy won. He clearly won more rounds. That's how you win a decision in boxing, is by winning the rounds. And Vasyl Lomachenko did not do enough in the first 7 rounds. Yes, he came on strong late, but it was too late. And like I said, he only won 4 rounds, at least to me. Even if you had him winning 5 rounds, he still would have lost this fight. He clearly lost. All right? I think a lot of the people that are upset that and are calling this a robbery are just upset because they look up at Vasyl Lomachenko as this unbeatable fighter. You know, he's unbeatable. Nobody could beat him. So they're shocked and they're in disbelief that Vasyl Lomachenko got outboxed pretty much for the first half of this fight and was in a competitive fight for the first time in his career, or at least in many years. And they're butthurt. And these are obviously fanboys. But don't go around saying that this guy got robbed. He did not get robbed. Get out of here with that bullshit.